Identify yourself.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few businesses there.
Okay.
He'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
Morning, Arthur.
All right, boy. Yep. Yeah.
Knock, knock, Mr. Roble.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Kim jesteś?
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! No! No, nie! But I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Don't even speak English.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
No.
Yes. Okay, that should about cover things.
Who's that?
Man!
That dang liquor cleaned my plow.
Hey, you don't need that.
Just calm down.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Don't worry about it, Reverend.
I made a fool of myself again.
We've all done that, Reverend.
I'm bitterly ashamed.
You know something?
Really, I am.
You boys don't know you're born.
This isn't tough. This is easy. Easy.
Tough is a dead cow. Surrounded by icebergs. Slowly starving. And then the boat comes down with the plank. And men are dying like it's a race.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Now maybe you like it. I guess all life is brutal in its own way. It's just a miserable waste of time.